Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system.
Blinking!
SCP-682 just broke out at Gate B.